it's Grace. Oh my god, school. Why do we have to do school again? What we need to know is how to pay taxes and tuition and car funds, change a flat at school. So, I'm gonna do a couple back to school videos. Here's the first one. I have my schedule on my wallpaper phone. I recommend it just so that you don't really need to carry the paper thing around. You just look at the wallpaper on your phone and boom, that's your schedule. This is a what's in my backpack video. Lego. First, I'm going to grab a thing over here that I didn't do the past 2 years of school, but a lot of people do it. Carry a water bottle around. Also, I got this from Yukon. Represent. Also, this is my Yukon shirt. Let's look at what's in the big pouch. Also, this is a new backpack. I bought this at Forever 21. This was only $18, too. So thank you, Forever 21. I first have my little pencil case here. I know this is a makeup bag. And I just like have like the standard little, I have two pencils in here. And a mechanical pencil, this is usually the one I use. I have a little mini stapler that I got for my birthday back in 7th grade when I turned 13. Also really recommend you get a little mini stapler. I also have this little flower of highlighters I got from the Connecticut Science Center. That's also a good thing in here. I have some pens, a purple and two blue pens. These pens and these pencils I got from when I went to the German embassy and visited my cousin because she worked there, and I met the German ambassador's wife. I have some of these little crocodile clippies. I have like 4 of them, so who knows what you might need them. I like purple. And I actually did read somewhere that if you write everything down in a blue pen, you'll memorize it a whole lot better. So, just keep that in mind. What I like about these pencils is that when you touch them, they're like, heat thingies. Like, see, it's orange down here, but it's yellow up here. That's because I touched it. Now it's all yellow right there. It's heat. It's a heat thing. And I like that. That's cool. I have this little thing here, which is a little portable fan thing. You never know when it's gonna be hot in your school. I also have in here a little college rule notebook type thing because I like doodling and I have study hall first period again. So I'm just going to doodle or something. I was thinking of like writing a story, but I don't know. I also have my calculator for algebra level 2. There are like apps on here, there's like applications, and a lot of people play some games on here, and like where are the games on my TI-84 Plus? If you know what how to do that, can you let me know? A folder for each class, yay! I did design them, but I did not design these two. So this one is the design for this is going to be, what was it, the TV show Beauty and the Beast. This one is going to be for my sociology, and I'm going to design this with a star-crossed TV show. The rest of these are designed. Like, for U.S. history, I designed this with pictures from the Shannara Chronicles, and all I really did was copy and paste them from Google Images into my iCloud document, and then I printed that. So, that's what I did with that. And so this one is the Shannara Chronicles. And this one, for English, I designed it with some for... this is a Degrassi next class. This is such a good show. I definitely recommend this. This is like an amazing, amazing show. I love it, love it, love it. All of these shows are on Netflix except for this one, my law class. For law, I designed this, surprisingly, with pictures from the show American Grid that John Cena hosts. I have not seen all episodes, but it's a really, really good show, and I haven't seen the finale, But I am rooting for this guy right here, if you can see. That guy is Cameron Zagami, and I love him. And last one, forensic science I have. This is designed with the show Rain, which is also on Netflix. Most of these shows are on Netflix. Go check these out. And Rain, actually, is about Mary Queen of Scots, so it's set in like medieval olden times, and it's like really good. And the last thing I have in this big giant pocket is just a binder full of just paper. Look at this, this is all just paper. Look at all the paper. That's everything in this little big pocket. Just here I have, boys, fair warning. Look away now because I don't know how sensitive you are to this, but I have two pads. Because you never know when you get your thing at school, when you get your cycle at school, I mean, you never know. I also have these three little notebook thingies. This one says thoughts, this one says journal, and this one says thoughts from a crowded brain. I also have in here some body lotion, because I kinda usually don't moisturize myself, and I got some bad sunburns, so I might have to do that quite often. And yeah, if you can see, it's kinda peeling. And the last little pocket here is this little front one. And I have just this thing, right? Yeah. I have this little thing in here that I had in my backpack last year. And this looks like a little change purse. But I don't use this for a change purse. Instead, I have two little hair ties in here. And some little lip things in here. There's this little lip smacker thing that I like because it tastes like cotton candy, but cute story. I've never actually had cotton candy, so judge me if you want. I've never had cotton candy. And that's everything that's in my backpack for school. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, please give it a big giant thumbs up. Comment down below, when do you start school? I started school August 31st. Oh, hit that little subscribe button down there because, oh, friendship is a thing. There you come, people. Watch more of my videos. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.